So year six, it's finally here. It's time to say goodbye. I've obviously known you since you were in year two, and I had the pleasure of getting to teach you then. You were such a group who were full of life and full of personality. I've got some fond and very hilarious memories of that time. I used to really love bringing out Bob to Willage, playing table rugby on the playground and getting to read Sherlock Holmes to you, and I always loved your enthusiasm. Over the years, I've got to teach many of you again and see you grow and mature into the year sixes you are today. But I'm always pleased to think that, you know, you're still the same, fundamentally the same, full of life children that you were then. It's not been the final year we hoped it would be. And unfortunately, that means we've missed out on some things. We've missed out on the summer production. We've missed out on the end of year mass, and we've missed out on the leavers assembly. So we got some of the year sixes together, and we asked them what you'd like to do instead, and they've come up with this idea for a video. So they've got some, they're going to share some of their memories. Each bubble wanted to do a little surprise that I won't spoil for you now. So that's what we're going to do. So take care, stay safe, and good luck. As sad as it is to be leaving, and as sad as we are, we, you know, we will miss you. It is a great opportunity for you, and it's an exciting time to move on. So enjoy.
My favourite memory was the piranha pool at Robin Hood.
My favourite memory is when it was my first day of nursery and I didn't want to go in. So Riley played hide and seek and went out to play.
My favourite memory is my first day at St Joseph's in year two. I made lots of new friends and learned new things.
My favourite memory was in Birdwoodsley when the boys got banged up with the nightline, so I would always lead people in the wrong direction. They would just hit their head.
My favourite memory was when we went to Birdwoodsley and I got stuck in the mud.
My favourite memory was when we went canoeing at Robin Wood, and there was a team of five and a team of six, and you had to tight the other boat.
My favourite memory was at Robin Woods and the high ropes.
My favourite memory was at Conway when we were on the nightline with the goblins, and everybody just ended up falling over because they couldn't see where they were going, and then people were falling over other people whilst they were on the floor, and then everybody ended up in the mud. It was just really funny.
My favourite memory is when we went to Robin Wood, when I went on the giant rope swing with Lucas. Lucas said he wanted to go on top, so I went to the top. I said yes. I screamed my head off and I feel like I was gonna cry. But when I got off, I was out of breath. But Jack said, "Why out of breath?" I said, "Because I'm scared of heights." And he said, "Why aren't you scared of raccoons?"
My favourite memory in St Joseph's is when the bus got stuck in Birdwoodsley.
My favourite memory of St Joseph's was when I met all my best friends.
My favourite memory was in year one when we went around Woodsford looking at the weird things, and we came back and Miss Bennett told us a story and threw a teddy rat at us.
I just wanted to say a quick goodbye to everybody. This is not how we envisioned saying goodbye to you all. We had amazing plans of what we were going to be doing this year for the end of our journey in year six. But I just want to take this opportunity to wish you all the best as you go on to high school. You will be missed. You have provided us with a lot of amazing memories that we will keep with us as you carry on your journey. If you see us outside of school, please say hello to us. We love to catch up with what you've been doing. Have a fantastic summer. Look after yourselves. Take care, and we'll see you all soon.
Every day with it, I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. You can't let this one slide. Every day with it, I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide.
My favourite memory was when in year two we went to Birdsley and Mr. Donald said that we needed to hold trees above our heads to watch out for the tree drop bears because they'd land down and fall and then pull on our hair.
My favourite memory is when Riley used to love chocolate coins but didn't like chocolate, but then he started to like chocolate.
My favourite memory was at Robin Wood when I jumped off the trapeze.
My favourite memory was in Robin Wood when I was trying to climb the rock wall and I fell off it.
My biggest memory of St. Joseph's was on World Books and I put a whoopee cushion on my chair.
My favourite memory was when we went to the Eleven Pantomime and we had really tasty ice cream and sat on the very top balcony.
My favourite memory was in year two as I won the table rugby tournament and thrashed JJ.
Making new friends.
My favourite memory of school was when me and Joseph used to build forts in Forest School.
My favourite memory was when the choir was told to sing when they spoke for breathing and they all started crying.
My favourite memory is when me and Alan Peter was taught to show fairies and we believed that we were fairies.
My favourite memory was when in year four we made ancient Egyptian
masks. My favourite memory is when we were at the end of Birdsley, the coach got stuck and we got to go to the ice cream farm.
So year six, your time at primary school is coming to an end. Time for you to make the next step on your journey to secondary school. You've been an absolutely amazing group of children and we will miss you all dearly. I have very fond memories of you in reception, taking you to Formby Beach, your buckets, your spades, your shorts, your t-shirts. You were so excited on our journey to the beach. We held hands, we ran into the water, we went looking for red squirrels. We had no chance of finding any red squirrels with you lot in the woods. Quiet was not the word. So I hope that you have as fond a memories as I have of your time at St. Joseph's. And I hope that you go on to bigger and better things, making much bigger memories and making your mark on the world. Take care, stay safe. We love you.
Dear God, thank you for all the wonderful things we have learnt at this school and all the fantastic friends we have made. Thank you for all the wonderful teachers who have worked so hard for us.
Thank you for our parents who have helped us to grow up. Care for us as your children and help us not to worry about the changes ahead of us.
Help us to remember that you are always with us. Help us to build a strong community in our new school.
Assist us as we try every day to be better people, thinking how our small actions can help to make the world a better place.
Amen.